Hi viewers, I am your Mohammed Shakil. Welcome to Shakil Speaking. This video is about I have tried my second video in English. If English is nice or I'm speaking in Tamil, which is nice, please comment in the comment box. Well guys, this video's topic is what means we have to apply this thing in our life. We'll be success also in our life by using these tricks. What means top 5 morning habits? We will use this what and all habits I'm saying. If you use, you people will use means you can see yourself the changes that is happening in your lives. If the changes are happening, please comment in the comment box. Okay guys, before we see the top 5 morning habits, if you have not subscribed my channel still, please subscribe the subscribe button and also click the bell icon right side of it. Then only you will get the notification whenever I upload the videos. Okay guys, come let's go into the video. Before I say the first morning habit, I will start from an example. The example is very very important. We have to apply this example also in our life. What means, if you see a 100 meter running race, the person who will win, you think the person who will win means who has started first, he will only win, because how much fast we will tell we will start our race, that much fastly we will take our leads and win the race. The person who will start slowly, he will not win the race, because he has started the starting point very slowly. The man who started very fast, he will win the race. We have to apply this formula in our life as well. How means? We have by waking up early at 4:30, 5 o'clock, like that. We will wake up that time means our brain will be so much healthy. So we have to wake up early. The first habit, which means silence, guys, silence. Silence means we can simply sit. If you want to understand, means like meditation, we can sit more for meditation for 5 minutes, 10 minutes. So what will happen means our brain will become strong, our memory power will increase, and our brain will gain some new like power. Our brain will gain. So it is very useful for our life. Then we can see the changes in our life, what are all happening. The second thing is, we have to think, imagine that what and all we have to do today. Today I'll go and bath, today I'll go and eat breakfast, today I'll go for online class, today I'll do only good things. Like that, we have to imagine what and all the things we will do. The second thing is this only. What is the third thing means, what and all we thought, imagine now, no? Oh, I will do good things, I will go for online class, I will bath. These things and all, we have to run in our mind like a movie, like a visuality, like a movie it should run. I'll go and do online class. Then what happens means, if you go and do bad things means, we will remember that I have imagined I will only do good things. So we will not do that bad things and go back and do the good things. These are the first three habits. Now fourth habit is very important, which means, I think so you people may know it, exercise. Exercise means the push-ups. 10 push-ups, 20 push-ups, 10 pull-ups, 20 pull-ups, nayar, Surya Namaskara, 1, 2, 2, 3 times. So that what will happen means our body will be fit. Our brain will not damage soon. Then our body will be healthy and fit as well. This is the fourth habit. If you try these four habits, you can see the changes that is happening in your life. Now, the fifth habit is very, very important, guys. It is reading books. It means seeing, reading the inspiring persons. It means APJ Abdul Kalam's, Gandhiji, how they fought for India, how the APJ Abdul Kalam's lifestyle, like that we will see means we will gain new knowledge in our mind. So our brain will be good, healthy, and so much memory loss will not happen soon for us. If we read morning, our brain will not damage soon. These are the five habits we have to try and apply in your life. Then only we can see the changes. Okay guys, I think so. You people like this video. Please like it, comment it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. I have given my Instagram and Facebook ID in the description. Go and see and follow my Facebook and Instagram ID. Thank you. Bye bye. Stay home. Stay safe. Okay guys, if you are liking this, I'm speaking in English or Tamil, please comment in the comment box. Thank you. Bye bye.